By the unfortunate sound of things, we haven't seen or heard the last of Jean Bob Duggar and Michelle Duggar. Just over 2 months since their oldest child was arrested on charges of child pornography possession, and days after TLC cancelled the reality show Counting On as a result, these misguided parents of 19 have released a statement. Is it filled with sorrow and regret over the way they enabled son Josh and the unhealthy way in which they raised all their other kids? Heck no. It is hard to believe that more than 17 years have passed since we were first contacted by a production company wanting to do a one-hour documentary about the logistics of raising 14 children, reads the message. Our family has grown and grew up before our eyes and on a national television, and the journey has been miraculous. Following God is an exciting adventure. The statement was posted on the official family website and made no reference to Josh Duggar allegedly downloading sexually explicit material of minors. For this supposed crime, Josh will go on trial in November and could be sentenced one day to up to 40 years in prison. Continues the statement. Over the years, some of our most treasured moments have been those when we met children across the country who are alive today because of our testimony that children are a blessing, a special gift from God, and that the only real hope for individuals and families is a close relationship with Jesus Christ. TLC confirmed the cancellation of Counting On this past Tuesday, revealing the network has cut ties with the horrible family following Duggar's April arrest. TLC will not be producing additional seasons of Counting On, executives said at the time. TLC feels it is important to give the Duggar family the opportunity to address their situation privately. The Duggars had worked with TLC since 19 Kids and Counting debuted in 2008. After a decade on the air, the show was cancelled in 2015 when Josh confessed to having molested his own sisters back when he was a teenager. He then admitted to cheating on his wife Anna Duggar and entered treatment. At the moment, Josh is confined to living with some family friends, while Anna is pregnant with the couple's seventh child. The elder Duggar went on today. Since we began filming so long ago, we've had the amazing honor to share our lives, our faith, and our story with you, including some of the most difficult and painful moments our family has ever faced. We are full of deep gratitude for the love shown to us and the prayers of so many who have sustained us both now and through the years. This is one of those times when we stop to wonder, is there literally a single fan of Jean Bob and Michelle out there? Like, a single one. Hinting that perhaps they had more television deals to come, the Duggars added, "We look forward to all the new adventures and endeavors that may come our way, and with so many grown children and wonderful grandchildren, we know our love will only continue to multiply." When you arrange for your teenage sons to marry teenage women and then pressure them to procreate as often as possible, this is literally true. Isn't that right, Justin and Claire Duggar? Concluded Jean Bob and Michelle. We are forever grateful for our film crew and so many others behind the scenes who have become like family to us over the years. The wonderful experiences that filming has provided us will be treasured always. We look forward to discovering what's next for our family and sharing more with you along the way. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.